Welcome to Eurovision This Month. This is your update of September 2019. On the 1st of September, the Eurovision 2020 season officially started, as from that moment on, all songs publicly released are potential Eurovision entries. Which artist would you like to see perform for your country next May? The Eurovision Song Contest 2020 will take place in Rotterdam. The city was chosen after a long city bid in which five cities submitted a bid book. The contest will be held in AHOY, a venue in the south of the city. This week, several heads of delegation from all over Europe and beyond met in Rome for the annual Eurovision workshop. It is a perfect time to discuss best practices, reflect on the previous edition of the show, and to look forward to the upcoming contest. Preparations for the upcoming season are in full swing. Both Spain and the United Kingdom announced that they will choose their artist internally for the next contest. Stay up to date by reading the latest news on Eurovision.tv and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.